Hello!
Have you enjoyed your week so far?
Yeah, we have finished all the rehearsals and we are ready for the show.
Well, we have a little gift for you. You have a fan in Venezuela named Jose, and he made a little cartoon of you.
Thank you! It's amazing!
Does it look like you?
Yeah, I think so.
Maybe a little.
Yeah.
And we're just curious, how have you spent your free time in Sofia?
Yeah, we have visited many places of Sofia. It's amazing. The city is very ancient. We have visited the National Palace of Culture, the Historical Museum of Sofia, and we had a very great time here. We enjoyed.
And on stage, you're so comfortable. Did you change anything between the first and second rehearsal?
Yeah, we had a difference between what I'm going to sing, because in the first rehearsal I didn't sing the middle part of the song, now I was singing, and I felt very comfortable with my new dress.
It's very beautiful.
Thank you. It has the dress is meaningful too, because it has greetings in many different countries, languages of the world. For example, Dobardan, hello, salut.
And, you know, the contest is almost over, it's approaching. Are you getting more nervous or still calm?
No, a bit nervous, but I'll do it.
And did you speak with Albania's last Junior Eurovision contestant before coming?
Yeah, I know her since I was 8 years old, because we have competed in many same festivals with her. But I don't want to get advices from others, because I want to enjoy this experience like mine, and I want to enjoy it.
And finally, Michelle, do you have a message for everyone who's going to be watching Junior Eurovision this Saturday?
Yeah, pick up your phones and vote for Albania number 16.
Number 16, pick up and vote. See you later.
Bye.